you thought you were going to rent these signs for $700 a face. And then during 2009, you'd be lucky to get $300 for that face. It was one of those things where if you take it now, you're not going to get your money back. So you might as well work with us. We're smart. We can do this. We know what we're doing. We can be super scrappy with this. Like, and we climb. I mean, I was terrified. I wouldn't even climb on a sign. Like, I wouldn't even go near it. The first time wood sign we built was, it was like 8 feet off the ground. I remember I was like, I ain't going up there, dude. I was like, I'm not going up there.
Looks good from down here.
Yeah, I was like, I'm always the guy handing up stuff. And by the end, you know, I was climbing up like 25, 30 feet, like helping screw the boards. I was still scared and I was not good at it. But that's what we had to do to make it. That saved us $2,000 a month. I will find the locations. It doesn't cost anything to get locations. I will get the locations. And we will freaking go get poles from the power company that are sitting on the ground, you know?
Wow, that's scrappy. That's some hustle.